Home, the most beautiful place on earth, where everyone is welcome. Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico. Experience true freedom. Feel alive. Let's go together as friends and family. You may ask, are we ready for what happens next? My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
On my mark! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! no, that's fine. This could get a little rough. Touchdown! Not even a scratch! The jungle awaits! Flamingos!
Party people, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon Mexico.
It is a real fiesta val, mis amigos. Got one of the best in the history of the festival. Just wait and see. Coming in hot. Any second now.
Can the sound team hear me?
Hello?
I don't really know what else to say here, but this is how my voice sounds.
Coming in hot.
Please give it up for Daniel!
Hey, my friend, when you dropped from that plane, what were you thinking?
I was doing all I could to not think about it.
Jamin told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México. Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, I'm sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes.
Mira, qué chulada. This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first? The A90 Supra, the latest successor to one of the most iconic cars out there. Good choice, especially if you like drifting.
It's gotta be the Supra.
Great. How about a personalized number plate? I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them.
Hey, Daniel. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar. Hope you're ready for this.
Oh, I am ready. I'll be there soon.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed, and oh my, do we have big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and he is making his way to our brand new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, amigo? You bet. What? What's that? Yes! 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 Okay, Horizon, big news. I gotta go, right now.
completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
This is Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane! This time we are throwing everything we have got at this superstar. What's good? Pilot, there's a temple on the runway! Temple on the runway! Superstar. Let's see what else you got. Hey, the cargo doors are opening. You want me to shut this? Oh, that was the plan? Motorcycle. Now it's a race horizon. Superstar driver versus daredevil biker. Who you got?
About you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Hayley. See you soon.
Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a cargo plane, right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends back home. And
you've just earned a skill point.
You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own.
And send. Now, how about some Foo Fighters?
I've had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
I'll help Carmen.
Roger that. I'll let Alejandra know you can help her later.
Hey, amigo. Haley says she found me a driver. One who's not afraid to dive right in. Have you ever chased after a Mexican dust storm before?
No. But I get the feeling I'm about to. I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Carmen know you can help her later.
Finally, Haley got me a driver.
Hey, you're into the oldie, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history.
The Vocho.
Hey, Ellie. How can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Close. Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Locho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it. So, tell me about him.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death. And I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track. Aquí! Just like in la foto. Look around. This is definitely the place. But no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Está aquí? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
The weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, o eléctrico. Holy, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. Better starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised. For roadworks.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky. Maybe not so lucky after all.
Looks like roadworks. Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about a bocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle. Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding lost cars isn't magic. It takes good luck, hard work, and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started.
Call you soon.
Hey, Daniel. We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
I could go for some racing.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Time is now, boy, you're my friend. I'm a loose end, running wild. Seeking to destroy, see it's your world child. Can't stop now, keep it up.
surprises on offer every time. Have a wheel spin. Not bad. You'll find all the latest Horizon events on your map. Go explore. Have fun.
Hola, amigo.
These are all the cars you've ever owned. There are some gaps in your collection, though. You should do something about that.
You're back on Horizon XS, and our superstar is really tearing it up out there.
The auction house is for buying and selling cars at the festival. If you go down there, invite me, okay? I love this stuff. Welcome to the auto show. Feel free to browse and let me know if you need anything, yes?
Yeah.
Looking to upgrade your ride? You've come to the right place. Let me show you around.
Arrived at your destination.
Yeah.
I know motores, but I also know no car is complete without a novelty horn.
You can always give me your car. Set a performance target, I'll choose the parts and do all the work myself. Garantizado. Because you trust me, no? If you want to change your aerodynamics, it's all here.
Come on!
If you want to change out your entire engine, we do that here. Tires? Oh, we have tires, my friend. Do you want to continue working, or shall we get these installed?